Was that good?
Yes, that was good.
That's kind of why I asked.
Why does that matter?
Well, I was supposed to be waiting for a friend here, but it's been a while, so I guess I fell asleep.
So what are you saying? I'm just your dream?
Dude, you look like fucking Clay, man.
I'm no Clay, man. And I ain't no dream either. I'm Lotion Man.
Thatcher.
Do you believe now, Thatcher? Good.
Please don't go.
Shouldn't your friend be coming soon?
I don't care. I just need to know. Your hands, how did they get so soft?
Can't tell you that. That's my thing. Without that, I wouldn't be Lotion Man.
Hey man, how's it
going?
What
the fuck, man?
Ooh, man, sounds like it's going pretty shit.
No. Actually, something incredible did happen. But you were supposed to meet me for lunch, you ass!
I'm sorry, man, I had work to do.
Still, you should have come, man.
We can't all be undecided and have no work.
That's okay.
I met the most amazing person anyways.
Some girl again?
No, not a girl. A guy.
So what was so amazing about this guy?
His hands.
What?
His hands. They were the softest I ever felt.
Have you felt a lot of hands?
Over the course of my lifetime, I've probably felt a fair amount of hands. From handshakes to random bumps on the streets and whatnot. And I can confidently tell you, Nate, that these were the softest.
Okay, cool.
Nate, I need hands like that. You gotta help me, man.
Thatcher, I'm sorry, but I've got bigger problems in your hands right now.
Come on, Nate. Think. How does one get their hands so soft like that?
Probably, like, lotion, man? I don't know.
Lotion. Shit, Nate, that's a great idea! All right, I'm gonna go get that lotion.
What, right now?
Yes, man. I need to have soft hands. So do you want to come in?
Thatcher, I got, you know.
money. Just please touch my hands.
Please fuck off.
Please hold my hand. Just hold my hand.
What do you want, man? Alright, I'll leave right now.
They weren't soft enough, Nate. They weren't soft enough.
Thatcher, why the hell did you do this?
I just wanted soft hands.
Soft hands aren't worth this.
Nate, did you ever shake a guy's hand and just knew that he had his life together? That he had a thing, a purpose. I just wanted to feel that.
Thatcher, okay. How do you think you did it?
I don't know. That's why I asked you. Lotion was the best idea yet.
What if it is lotion? I mean, like, what if you just didn't have enough the first time? What if you need to... Literally bathe in lotion.
We'll never have enough.
Together we can.
It's no better to be safe than sorry.